All right, round number six. We're facing Poker's Wizard, and we are on the play. Wow. I don't actually know what to do here, but this is definitely a keep. Maybe we just take a draw step, play land. You could, like, go get Ancestral. But I feel like we're trying to hard cast the Citadel, so I don't really want to blow the Black Lotus and the Citadel. All right, come on, opponent. Their last published vintage deck was Golo Stax. But this was a while ago. I think our best draw is like Mana Crypt or Mana Vault. Alright, so it looks like they're on PO. Come on. Are they really going to pyro this? Or is it a misstep? All right. This is gonna hurt. I think I'm gonna have to fluster an Ancestral. Well, I lose the game if I do nothing, so. I think we just really want to draw like Mana Crypt. Ancestral would also be nice. Our opponent's definitely favored at the moment. We're drawing all the clunky cards. This looks like a PO. All right. Game two. We're not coming back from that, so I'm just gonna concede. A little bit weaker in the mirror now because I only have two flusters instead of three. And I could keep an opal instead of this breach. Let's do that. More explosive draws, I guess. I feel like breach isn't that good in the mirror. If like the games are super long, it can be, but that's not really what the mirror's about. All right, well, I guess I'll talk about this again. So, if you haven't already, check out the Eternal Glory podcast. It is myself, Brent Cook, along with Brian Koval and Phil Gallagher. We talk about Legacy. All right, game number two, we're on the play this time. Strong. See if we can find a counter spell. So we can go turn one jet top, play Academy, and then we just hold up Academy, top on their end step, hopefully find Fluster or cast Tinker. All right, let's fucking do this. All right, so they're representing Pyroblast. Not anymore. That was not very good. I wonder if I'm supposed to play Narset now instead. Alright, so we have to be able to untap here. It's kind of a lot to ask. Excuse me. Alright, our opponent's passing back. Oh, maybe not. Just switching phases, trying to see if I F6, I suppose. See what they've got going. Pyroblast, okay. Gonna fetch here. I know that I don't want, there's a land on top. This isn't the worst. So our Pyroblast can counter something that just tries to stop us, so I think I'm okay with this. And then the Opal allows us to PO as bait for the Tinker. So we still have I don't know how much I love this, but trying to make sure that I can test the waters a little before I tinker. I have a feeling their last card might actually be Fluster. Maybe that's wrong. Come on, Tinka. So if it's Fluster Storm, we can actually pay for Fluster. Alright, so we can shuffle away two lands on the Ponder now. And that trick was done by holding control. Alright, and this is going to lock it up. Alright, our opponent's not conceding, so we're going to have to play this one out. Tap this Opal for a blue. Play this Opal. Now we're going to cast a PO just to bounce that Mana Vault. So our opponent's just trying to kill our clock at this point, but it's either cast these things or discard them. And plus we're making monks for next turn, so it's like not the worst thing. Like we might have lost 2 minutes, but we have 15 minutes for game three. So I don't think it's the end of the world. Alright, so we have 17 power in play. We don't even need to cast a card. But even if we, for some reason, couldn't cast a card, we can Bolas the Citadel for lethal as well. Alright. I'm going to leave this as is. There's a hair on my glasses. It's annoying me. Alright. Come on, opponent, let's go. And if you want to support this content directly, theepicstorm.com/shop. Alright, game three, we're on the draw. This hand is actually pretty great. We're going to keep this. It doesn't have a force, but you do have Fluster and Merchant Scroll for Ancestral. Well, they just opened up theirs. That's not good. Alright, well that makes our Fluster look a little worse. Oh, shit. Our opponent opened up a really good hand. We're probably just dead to this top. All right, I've seen enough. 4-2.